The Dallas Cowboys have officially signed Martavis Bryant, who hasn't played the NFL since 2018. Dallas Cowboys fans, what are your realistic expectations from Bryant for the rest of the season? Let me know in the comments below.